Unfortunately, it hit the room where four children were sleeping. And after hitting the wall landed on the children. And that wall and the debris buried three at the spot, and they died on the spot.
The deaths that have occurred on this mountain due to landslides hitting the houses of our people. But most of the people that we have buried have been those living in the upper rooms, the rooms that are next to the cliff. We have not buried the owners, the masters of the houses, because they sleep on the lower side. So the landslides usually occur on the upper side.